if you come in there's a gap next to you, move into it.
The making of Harry Potter featuring our wizarding wardrobes. How exciting is that? But here go a very silly question to where we're standing. But humor me with a massive cheer once I asked. Do we have any Harry Potter phones, guys? Don't be shy. Give me your perfect Colin Creevy impersonation and we're gonna be in the middle of the room in just a few seconds. But please make sure you make our way in so we can put that cinema screen down. So everyone, I know you've been here for literally just a few seconds, but you could not help but notice all the amazing details they never want to know in the house of our heroes, Gryffindor! Great, here you will see with me one of the very... belongs to his size double Martin Mayfield, who was a swooping 6'10", and he was a rugby player for England. So he was a very tall man, but even so, they added stilts to the shoes, padding to the costume, and an animatronic head on the top of all that resembles Robbie Coltrane's face. Don't worry, you will get to see that one later on the tour, on the creatures department, so keep one eye out for those. So, I know you're enjoying.
Ron is not down.
Oak furniture, as most of the furniture is in the school. There's a huge worn carpet, a big squishy sofa which we reupholstered.
You're out.
very cheap.
Yeah.
that.
Doing your lifts and rights and then talk to me. That confirmed you're definitely in Hufflepuff. So true. It's a Playboy, isn't it?
Playboy?
Yeah, that's Wizarding Playboy.
Anything that's actually going to be on the set, in front of the camera, with the car. Grazie.